Hello everyone and welcome to the tutorial on how to create separate string with head in CSGO. So, for that you will need various things. First, I'm going to show you how it looks like. So, these relays are responsible for the head. I disable them and you see there is no head. And I enable them back and voila, it's back on working. So, how to do it? First of all, you will need the config that will create two streams in which HUD will be on the completely white background and HUD will be on the completely black background. Here, how does it look like? HUD black is something like this. Again, only pitch black and HUD. And here, how white looks like. Bright white and only HUD, nothing else. So, now we're gonna play with some blend modes to work them out together. And delete now, adding this back in. So here is the black head, here is the white head, and here is the gameplay actually. So duplicate the black one, then parent the white to black, and now blending modes. You don't touch the white blending mode. Here it should be source alpha. Then, on the black one layer, you choose subtract. We just subtract white out of black. And then you choose it to be a multiply mask. So it's creating a mask out of the subtraction. And then you just overlay all the bullshit with the black HUD using add here. And basically that's it. That's all for the Vegas. You're good to go. And disabling, enabling, and whatever you want. Big thanks to ZeroPieces for actually making all the math, making all the blending mods calculations and stuff like that. So go and give him a shout out on the Twitter and say thanks. All the things that you need like config, math, logic behind this will be down in the description below. So have fun using it with the real Smart Motion Blue and good luck!